Welcome from our Mettler Toledo application lab here in Switzerland. In this video, I will explain how you can enable Mettler Toledo's EasyPlus UV spectrophotometers measuring nanocolor water test kits from Macherinagel. The video will also demonstrate where the methods can be downloaded and how the handheld barcode reader can be used to facilitate your daily work. To illustrate the workflow, I will use a COD nanocolor test kit. To get started, you first need to download the method database from MC.com. The link is provided below the video. Once the database for either the EasyVIS or EasyUV spectrophotometer has been successfully downloaded, the folder must be unzipped and stored in the root directory of a USB flash drive. All methods for nanocolor test kits are quantification methods. Therefore, you can import your desired methods into this quantification category. To do so, connect the flash drive to the instrument and navigate to the method list where you will find an import-export button. Select the method you want to override and you will be presented with a list of all available methods on the USB flash drive. Select the one that corresponds to your test kit. In this example, I will import the COD method 985038. In order to facilitate the workflow, each method comes with a predefined barcode for the ScanStart functionality. ScanStart enables to start a method through the scanning of a barcode instead of selecting the method from the list. Furthermore, the barcode reader can be utilized for the input of the sample ID. But where do you find the barcodes? In the same method zip file you just downloaded, you will find a PDF template to print the barcodes for your test kits. I will select here the COD test kit 985038 from the drop-down list. The layout of this document is compatible with Avery labels in DIN A4 and US letter format, as shown here. Let's proceed to the printer and pick up the label. Having now printed our barcode on the label sheet, we are ready and prepared to analyze our sample. So, let's go to the lab and start the workflow. I am fixing the barcode label to the lid of the test kit box, but you could also put it onto your SOP. Each nanocolor test kit includes a description of the sample preparation process in the lid of the box. By following the instructions, you can be confident that you will obtain accurate results. I have prepared the sample and the digestion step in the thermoreactor is already complete. By scanning the barcode, the method starts automatically. You will then be guided step by step through the measurement procedure. First, insert the blank and close the lid. Once the blank measurement is complete, you will be prompted to insert the sample. The sample is displayed on the screen.
I hope this video was useful in helping you to understand the workflow for nanocolor test kits. Additionally, I would like to mention that individual barcodes can also be generated for all your customized methods. To do so, just add the barcode information in the parameter method start in the method editor tab general. Thank you for watching this video. And don't miss our other videos explaining the different measurement categories: scanning, photometric, quantification, and color measurements.